things were full, my time at hand. We would be left outside if not for one kind man, the keeper of an inn with pity in his eyes. Let us to a stable bear, and that would become where I would bear the newborn Son of God that night. My pain brought comfort, warmth, and peace. And with a piercing cry that marked the Savior's birth, bringing comfort, warmth, and peace to all the earth. No tale can tell, no words can say all I felt and witnessed on that sacred day. To bear the Son of God, to plead for Him, who would from every pore shed blood to cleanse my sin. Pondered.